Hello, and welcome again to another episode of 5 Minutes with Franza. I'm your host, Dr. Thomas Franza. In this episode, we don't even need 5 minutes. It's designed to show you how to change the default language in MS Word 2010. I also have on my blog how to do this for MS Word 2007, and I'll mention it in the video. It's almost identical. First thing you do, you start up Microsoft Word. We click on the Review tab. When we click on the Review tab, you see where it says Language right here. In Word 2007, it says Set Language. That's the only difference. Everything else is the same. So we click Language. We click Set Proof Language. We find the one that we want. In this case, let's go for English UK because it'll be fun. So we click on that. We say Set as the Default. Do you want to change? You say Yes. You say Okay, and that's it. And let's just test it out. C-O-L-O-R. See, no good. It wants color. And that's it. Want to change it back? You just reverse it. Okay, once again, from the Review tab, Language, Set Proofing Language, and we put it back to US. Set as a default. Do you really want to do this? Yes, we do. And we say okay again. And that's it. And now you'll see that color is wrong and it wants it that way. That's all there is to it. Also, just so you know, and this also happens in Office 2007, Word 2007, when you set the proofing language, you see how there's this little ABC check here? That means that there is a spell checker that will work for that language. That's why you saw that I got the little squiggly when I spelled color the two different ways. If there is no spell check, it means that it will use that language set, but you're not going to be able to use the spell checker. Okay, and that's it. So I hope you found this episode of 5 Minutes with Franza useful. Now you know how to change the default language to whatever you want. Thanks for watching. I'm your host, Dr. Thomas Franza.